There's a new movie out there called Fight Like a Girl. I'm here with Jill Morley, who for 7 years worked on this film, and we caught up with her. Check.
We're in Palm Springs. It was interesting because I didn't think older people would like it, you know, but they did. Because it's not just about boxing. It's about fighting your inner demons through boxing. And it's what men and women often do.
So that's how they end up in this sport. Yeah, who wants to get hit in the face?
Yeah. Unless you have an agenda, right?
Well, Chris Algieri has no demons, and he's a great fighter, but he's like... the exception.
Oh, no demons, really?
No, okay. He's a great dude. Yeah, he has a master's degree. He's going to be a doctor.
Oh, that's cool. I still think you still have demons somewhere, though.
Nah, he's competetive.
Yeah, that's true, too. Some people are just really competitive.
So your film, where is it going from this point?
Yeah. We just did a whole bunch of festivals. We won some awards. And now we're going to get a worldwide release December 1st. You can look for screenings at fightlikeagirlthemovie.com. And we're going to be released on Hulu and Netflix and Amazon and iTunes and everything December 1st.
What would it take? Because every year in the Oscars, they have a category for documentaries of films. But your movie to make it to the Oscars, what does it take? You're laughing, but it could be.
Well, it's a lot of politics, too, you know. And I'm not, like, in that crowd.
If you're an outside...
You know what I mean? I'm an outsider.
You don't write elbows, you don't go to the cocktail parties, you don't...
I was at a cocktail party, but, you know, it's a different thing. You know, but it's okay. I'm just happy that the film's out there because we're helping people. We're helping, move the sport forward.
Bring in more exposure.
Especially
women's boxing. Why are you so passionate about boxing? You're here at the gym. I just saw you spar. You made a movie about boxing. Why do you love this sport?
You know, it's always hard to say. It's just something inside of you that draws you to it. And for me, too, it's a history of it. I love, like, Archie Moore and Jack Johnson. I love old box watching fights. It's just the art of it, really, I guess, because I'm an artist, right? So I like the science. Even the way I box, you'll see, I'm not aggressive. I'm old. I'm tired. But, like, I try to use strategy in order to win.
Your top five favorite fighters who are active today.
Okay, I do like Manny Pacquiao, and I do train at a wild card. And I like Madonna.
I go to Oxnard a lot.
Oh, do you?
Yeah. My dad is the coolest dude you'll ever meet. Always keeps it at 72 degrees. Very, very humble.
Oh, good. I like Victor Ortiz, believe it or not. I like Victor Ortiz.
He does have a fan. He does have a good fan base.
He's a good guy. I like Bernard Hopkins' style, and I like Floyd Mayweather's style, you know?
47-0, you can't argue with that. And, and he's not going to be punchy. He doesn't take a lot of punches.
Well, that's what I especially like. I try to, do that as well. Just try not to get hit too much. Try to hit, move, get out of the way, pot shot, whatever, you know?
Jill, it took you 7 years to make your movie. What other films have you done in the past? Or was this your first major project?
I made one other feature film called Stripped, and it's about women trying to get out of stripping. That was on the Sundance Channel, won some awards.
I would think that would be a very popular film.
Yeah, but that was back in 2001, so that was a long time ago. And then I just do, I write, you know, and I do other little shows, trying to develop a reality TV show right now. So I do a lot of stuff.
Absolutely. So, in summary, people go see the movie. What could they expect if you told them about Fight Like a Girl? What are you going to walk away from it with?
I think they'll be really surprised at a lot of things. That it's just more about boxing that, like, everyone, I think, can relate to it. I think what I like about it most is just the passion you see in these women for the sport. And it's not, they're not trying to impress some guy, you know, they're not trying, they're doing it because it's this drive inside of them. And I love it.
You're a fan of Pacquiao, and you like Mayweather's style. If they fight, who should I put my money on?
I would want Pacquiao to win, but I think Mayweather would do it. I mean, unfortunately. I mean, he's just...
unfortunately? He's just that talented.
He is that talented.
He's a pound-for-pound king. Maybe we're watching history, the best ever.
I know. He's just... his strategy... he's smart. He's skilled. He's really... you know. And so is Manny Pacquiao. It's just...
But you think Mayweather will counter him when Manny comes in? You think Mayweather will just elude him? What do you think?
I think his movements and stuff, and Pacquiao might try, you know, because this has been
like
such
Marquez
a... yeah, that's what maybe he learned. I probably learned his lesson from that, but I would imagine if he sees Floyd Mayweather in front of him, he just want to kill him.
So there you have it, Jill, right here at Outlaws. Make sure to check out Fight Like a Girl. Maybe we'll see it on HBO or Showtime or one of these networks.
That could happen.
All right, we'll look for it. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Melissa, back reporting.
always a setback.